is Nolita Stone, and thank you so much for all the recent new subscribers. I really do appreciate you guys subscribing to my channel and viewing and commenting and everything else and just engaging with me. I'm here to grow with you guys. I'm here to talk to you guys. I'm here to be happy and sad and everything life with you guys here. So we're here to grow with each other, and I just started this channel and I'm just here for everything. If you guys have any tips on how I can make my child, guys, oh my goodness, she missed on my pants. If you guys have any tips on how you know, to improve my channel, please comment down below, and I will definitely take those tips. Anyways, thank you so much for subscribing. If you have not yet subscribed, please do, so that you are able to get my future videos notifications. So as the caption of the video says, I am doing a Rocker Mamas review. So I just got this this order, and this is my supper. I usually don't cook on a Saturday because I don't have the nanny on the weekends, so it's only me and the child. And if you do have a child and she's close to 2 years, you'd know how much a handful those kids are. So I won't have an energy to cook thereafter. So okay. So please guys, don't mind that this video is going to be a handful because she's busy, you know, loading off my food, and she's busy doing whatever she's doing. So bear with me, please guys. Okay, so what I bought is my Rocker Mama. This is a butter toffee milkshake from Rocker Mamas. And then here I bought, oh yes, my favorite. I've never ever tasted this burger from Rocker Mamas, right? This is a chicken southern fried burger with salsa and the cheese sauce, right? There you go. Don't know if I should show you guys the inside, but it's filled with the sauce. It's got the fried chicken. Then, hey, come in. Then we've got the bombs. These are the mixed balls. So they usually have different, this is a different variety. So these are the feta and the chili and the jalapeno bomb balls. I think that's what they call them at Rocker Mamas. And then me and chicken wings, guys. Definitely. I've got my 4 chicken wings here. Now, my darlings, it's time for our Rocker Mamas review, okay? So I want to start. Okay, so also they also have some size. So this is the a cheese sauce, an extra cheese sauce. I think this is the blue cheese sauce, if I'm not mistaken. And then I've got some salsa here. There you go. Some salsa. Alrighty. So let's start off with the burger, definitely. Because, I mean, that's like part of the main meal, right? Okay. Let me just taste the burgers. I can taste the chicken. Very nice. It's got some tanginess into it. The sauce as well.
think it's a rock mama sauce. Really good. However, I do feel like there is something missing. They didn't put any cheese. Well, I mean, they've got the feta, so there's no need for them to put on the cheese. But maybe something else, man, you know? Like, I was supposed to put on the salsa. Yeah, the salsa. This is what I was supposed to put on the actual burger. I didn't know that it was going to come on the side. So let's taste it. With the actual salsa. It's okay. It's not wild. Also, it's a burger, you know. But also, I've tasted better burgers from Rocamamas. Well, one or two, because I don't usually buy from there. And those burgers were much better tasting than this one. So, I mean, also, it's just getting to know the menu as well, not sticking to one thing. So now, what I do want to try out is the Jaeger Bombs. Not the Jaeger Bombs, sorry. It's called the Bomb Balls, something like that. I'm not quite sure, guys. And I think it goes with this. Yes, it does. This is the cheese sauce. And I think, let me just taste. It's not the same sauce as the one they put on the burger. So these meatballs are a variety of meatballs, right? So as I said to you guys earlier on, they have the chili balls, they've got the feta bun balls, and then they also have the just like the normal ones that don't have any flavor inside. So I just chose, like, they've got an option of like choosing a mixture of them, and I chose the mixture because I wanted to taste all of them. So let's see how this one tastes. This one is the feta. Okay. Let's see about this one. This one is chili. I love chili. I love food that has got. I love food that has chili or anything that is a bit hot. That's why I love myself some Indian food as well. That's chili. I really love chili. Okay, let's taste this one. This is the jalapeno one. Really nice. So let's taste together with the cheese sauce. I honestly prefer any type of finger food with sweet chili sauce, not with a cheese sauce. For some people, yes, but for me, I prefer anything chili or anything, rather anything like a finger food. There has to be an option of a sweet chili dip, because most of the finger foods are usually savory, right? And so do want something that is sweet, you know, to cater to your tongue as well. So lovely. I am more in favor of the chili bomb shell ball. Love it. And it's more darker than the other ones. I don't know if you guys can see. It's this one over here. Love it. Okay. So next is the wings. There are my wings over there. Ooh, 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 ooh. One fowl made a boo-boo. Okay. So let's taste, guys. This, I can just tell that it's chili. This one, my baby had a taste of it and she just cannot stop breathing in and out because it's like, it's hot. So taste it, baby. Shushu, shushu, shushu. Shushu, try number one. Okay. Very chilly, very chilly. My mouth is hot. My mouth is hot like a heat hole. It's very chilly, I don't want to lie to you guys. I don't know whether this goes with the actual cheese sauce. I'm not quite sure. But the last time I ordered wings from Rocker Mama's, they gave me a cheese sauce. So maybe this goes together with this and not the actual bomb balls. So let's taste how they go together. As a dip, I really prefer sweet chili. They should have that option on the app because I ordered on the Mr. D Food app. They should have that option. Maybe put it in. Rocker Mamas, if you're watching this, please add sweet chili sauce on your menu as a dip. Okay. So now, I need to taste my... Also, guys, let me talk more about the wings. Got my favorite wings, and I want to tell you guys my favorite wings are from KFC. I love those wings. One, they are succulent, they are big and fat, same as these ones, right? And they are zinger wings, so they're hot and they're filling as well. I don't feel like they haven't I don't know how you call it in English, like they didn't take away the meat or it's not in small portions, you know, like you get what you ordered, if I may put it like that. I can't really, don't know the actual word for it. So, but these are actually quite nice as well. I don't want to lie, these are beautiful. I actually love them. I'm missing on my pants. Actually love them as well. They're very hot, very very hot, and I actually love them like that as well. My least favorite chicken wings has to be chicken naked. It's too salty. Just the food in general, what chicken licking is faulty. I love chicken licking, don't get me wrong. But I would rather go order from KFC or Rocker Mama's for the wings. Also, they're in small portions. You know, what I actually love at chicken licking is their sliders. The sliders are damn good. So, also, I just want to know, chicken licking, why is your food so salty? Because that's hypertension there. And most people that buy from chicken licking are black people. And we know that we suffer from all those diseases, diabetes, hypertension. We are there. So that's one thing that I never really got from chicken licking. Why is their food so salty? Maybe it's just to get you guys hooked because they know that black people and salt. Same WhatsApp group. Okay. So lastly, okay, I'm just waiting for my child to stop drinking my milkshake. Thank you. Thank you, Kanene. My butter and toffee milkshake. Guys, milkshake is milkshake is milkshake. Okay? I don't think there's anything wow about a milkshake. It's just the flavor of it. I mean, it's done the same. The basics are milk, ice cream, and whatever else you put as a flavor. Right? Okay. I actually thought this would be not tasty because I don't think this would be as tasty as it is because of the butter as an ingredient. But it is delectable. I honestly love it. And my child over there seems to love it too.
Wow.
I usually order milkshakes when I want something sweet. When I feel like I've eaten too much chocolate, let me change to something else, which is usually milkshake. But I never drink it in front of her because she's still young. I don't want to, you know, give her this kind of food. You know, to me, she eats very healthy. Weekdays, I'm very strict with her in terms of her eating. Weekdays are much more lenient. She can have a juice in her bottle. She can have chips. She can have a cupcake if there's a cupcake. You know, and she can have like a milkshake, if there's a milkshake, you know. So I'm much more lenient, but it's usually most of the time, 80% of the time, or 90% of the time, it's usually water, or I make like a rooibos. So, but this is quite nice. This is a, as I said before, a butter and toffee milkshake from RocoMamas. So guys, that's it for me. I did the review. I hope you guys go out and try these things out at RocoMamas. This video is not sponsored. It's not sponsored. I just started YouTube. But to me, it's just more of a review on the kinds of foods that I like, what I like to eat, what I like to order on the apps. And I'll show you more of these kind of foods more in the future. And I mean, this channel is all about fashion, food, and entrepreneurship, so you're gonna get more, a lot of reviews on food as well. So thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you on the next video. I hope you guys like this channel, I mean this video. Bye.